It is. Definitely not a good situation to be in. But really, at the end of the day, I feel sorry and sad that they feel that way, because it's simply not the truth. It's simply not the truth. The case was investigated to the fullest and prosecuted ethically, and he is guilty of the crime and deserves the sentence that he received today.
Final statement.